Thank you. Pretty good this evening, if you will. Your question reads as follows. In your bio, you state it has only been recently that you have taken female impersonation seriously. What has caused you to look at female impersonation seriously? Once again, in your bio, you state it has only been recently that you have taken female impersonation seriously. What has caused you to look at female impersonation seriously? Good luck.
Thank you, Jessica. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges. For your consideration, once again, I'm contestant number 9, Amirage. What has made me look at this more seriously is the fact that when I first started out doing female impersonation, it was for fun, just something that I wanted to fulfill my inner desire. But as I was performing in front of people, I was fortunate enough to have these same people walk up to me and tell me how well of a job I was doing. So from that, I thought, well, I need to take this further. I need to take this more professionally. So I started entering the pageant system. And with that, with the help of the responses of the judges and the audience, I've learned to become a better performer for you to enjoy. Once again, ladies and gentlemen.